continues to chatter, but there's no way I could see him going up against Robin Gomez. He must be a smart man.